It's gardeningtime.com. It's early spring and it's a perfect time to prune evergreens. Cut back your evergreens to maintain shape. This evergreen is close to our property line. It provides excellent screening, defines the border. But when it gets a little too large, we cut it back using clean pruning shears and we cut on a slant. Go to itsgardeningtime.com for additional details on pruning evergreens. itsgardeningtime.com.